All right, go for it. So that's cold to the touch.
Yep, no heat
that's
at all.
Perfectly cold. How does that work?
Because it's carbide teeth versus an abrasive cutting saw.
Okay.
So it's removing all the heat out with the chips instead of just grinding through it like an abrasive saw does.
And this is an evolution blade and saw that work hand in hand, because this is only cutting at 1700 RPM versus
3400 RPM is what a traditional abrasive saw does.
And where do guys find this at?
Evolution PowerTools.com.
Thank you, sir.